أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وقالوا ربنا عجل لنا قتنا قبل يوم الحساب.
Yet they mockingly sneer, O our Rabb, hasten for us our record before the time of final judgment.
اصبر على ما يقولون واذكر عبدنا داود ذا الأيد إنه أواب.
O the Prophet, bear patiently over what they allege against your mission and the message, and remember our servant David, a man of great power. Indeed, he was repeatedly turning to us in repentance.
إِنَّا سَخَّرْنَا الْجِبَالَ مَعَهُ يُسَبِّحْنَ بِالْعَشِيِّ وَالْإِشْرَاقِ.
Indeed, it was for this that we subjected the mountains along with him to glorify us in the evenings and the mornings.
وَالطَّيْرَ مَحْشُورَةً كُلٌّ لَهُ أَوَّابٌ.
And so did the birds, gathered together, all turning to him in praise and reverence.
وَشَدَدْنَا مُلْكَهُ وَآتَيْنَاهُ الْحِكْمَةَ وَفَصْلَ الْخِطَابِ.
And we strengthened his rule with justice and goodness, and we granted him wisdom and a decisive speech and eloquence.
وَهَلْ أَتَاكَ نَبَأُ الْخَصْمِ إِذْ تَسَوَّرُوا الْمِحْرَابَ.
And has the account of the two disputants reached you, when they climbed over the wall of his sanctuary where David would pray and meditate?
إِذْ دَخَلُوا عَلَى دَاوُدَ فَفَزِيَ مِنْهُمْ قَالُوا لَا تَخَفْ خَصْمَانِ بَغَى بَعْضُنَا عَلَى بَعْضٍ فَاحْكُمْ بَيْنَنَا بِالْحَقِّ وَلَا تُشْتِدْ وَاهْدِنَا إِلَى سَوَاءِ الصِّرَاطِ.
When they entered upon David, he got frightened of them, but they said, Do not fear, we are two disputants, and one of us has done the other wrong. So judge between us in justice, and do not treat us with injustice and unfairly, and guide us to the level playing path.
إن هذا أخي له تسع وتسعون ناجة ولي ناجة واحدة فقال أكفلنيها وعزني في الخطاب.
One of them explained the case. This person is my brethren. He has 99 ewes or sheep. Well, I have only one ewe or sheep. And yet he says to me, give it over to me. And he has been overbearing in his speech and thus made me do so.
قال لقد ظلمك بسؤالك نعجتك إلى نعاجه وإن كثيرا من الخلطاء لينبغي بعضهم على بعض إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وقيل ما هم وَذَنَّ دَاوُودُ أَنَّمَا فَتَنَّاهُ فَاسْتَغْفَرَ رَبَّهُ وَخَرَّ رَاكِعًا وَأَنَابَ.
Without hearing the other party's position, David made an abrupt judgment on its face value by saying, He has certainly wronged you by demanding your only sheep in addition to his own sheep. And indeed, many business partners take advantage of one another by exploiting them, except for those who believe and practice righteousness. But there are so few. Then David realized that we had somehow tested him. So he sought the forgiveness of his Rabb, the Lord, and he fell down, prostrating, and turned to us in repentance.
فغفرنا له ذلك وإن له عندنا لزلفى وحسن مآب.
So we forgave him for that act of hastiness. And indeed he will have closeness to us and a good return to the realm of the hereafter.
يا داود إنا جعلناك خليفة في الأرض فاحكم بين الناس بالحق ولا تتبع الهوى. وَلَا تَتَّبِعِ الْهَوَى فَيُغِلَّكَ عَنْ سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَغِلُّونَ عَنْ سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ شَدِيدٌ بِمَا نَسُوا يَوْمَ الْحِسَابِ.
And we said, O David, we have made you a ruler on the earth, so judge among the people with the truth and justice, and do not follow your whims lest it mislead you from the path of Allah. Indeed, those who stray from the path of Allah, for them will be an awful punishment for having forgotten the time of final judgment.
وَمَا خَلَقْنَا السَّمَاءَ وَالْأَرْضَ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا بَاطِلًا ذَلِكَ ظَنُّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا فَوَيْلٌ لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مِنَ النَّارِ.
And we have not created the celestial realm and the terrestrial world and whatever is between them and beyond in the realm of imperceptibility without purpose. Such is the perception of those who disbelieve. Therefore, woe to those who disbelieve from the fire.
أم نجعل الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات كالمفسدين في الأرض أم نجعل المتقين كالفجار.
Or do they think that we treat those who believe and practice righteousness just like those who spread corruption or chaos on the earth? Or that we treat the pious just as we treat the impious? No, that would be against the principles of truth and justice.
كتاب أنزلناه إليك مبارك ليدبروا آياته وليتذكر أولو الألباب.
This is a blessed book, the Quran, which we have revealed unto you, so that those with understanding may contemplate over its messages and take heed.
وَوَهَبْنَا لِدَاوُدَ سُلَيْمَانَ نِعْمَ الْعَبْدُ إِنَّهُ أَوَّابٌ.
And we blessed David with Solomon as a son. He was an excellent servant. Indeed, he was also ever repentant to us.